Mr. Game & Watch wins! battle, Yoshi, Luigi.
Let's see if he can continue his run. That was a bit of a personal goal of his here before Xeno closes its doors in August, was I want to make top eights. And right now, top six, he's done it. But can he get to grands?
Winner of this is going to fight Zooey into Fawn into John.
Zooey mama. Would not wish that on anybody.
Oh, that does in fact mean that Zooey took it over Helper in loser's quarters.
Correct.
Now, I say that only because Zooey is so good at getting those zero to deaths. He has those confirms down to his science. But I think if Wex can actually take it over MikeMaster here, he knows how to deal with those zero to death machines. Uh-oh. Good.
Oh, no punish on the dash attack, unfortunately, from Wex.
I think Wex knew he was a little too far. Didn't think that a dash attack would actually reach. All right, he's going on the platform there. Oh, was that a trip?
Yeah, just got tripped by the low knockback hitbox. Yoshi just looked shocked for it.
I think Wex was too. Okay, but this is the dino that could. 85% MikeMaster though, fishing for something. These straight hits. Wex does have these multi-hits as well though. He's just trying to catch MikeMaster, making a mistake.
Double up air,
yes, triple.
Oh no! Unfortunate, Wex bet it all on that F smash.
Jeez.
But as we've said about gambling, don't.